All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick, check. Roguish commander, check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
Thank you. Okay, that's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
The rupture can sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant. The rupture can sense the soul.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx. Well, now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
face me?
Well, I guess we're worthy now. It was open from the other side. I can't promise it leads to Oryx, but there's definitely something bad waiting.
Only Tolan glimpsed the Ascendant Realm. He spoke of terrors beyond understanding. Some you defeat, some you become.
Stick with the first one, Guardian.
Thank you.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.